Trinity High School is preparing to support its families affected by the coronavirus pandemic. The River Forest School announcing it's going to offer $1 million in tuition relief for the 2020-21 school year. Trinity will draw from its reserve fund to help families who have fallen on hard times because of this pandemic. The all-girls Catholic school saying in a statement, Trinity is family and family helps one another when times are tough.